round five here in Canada marks our first event over the hump. Now, with that said, you know, the points are still tight from first place to fifth place, but we really have to start catching up to the points leader. Otherwise, it's going to be hard with three rounds remaining. Ideally, I would really like to, you know, finish strong here, hopefully on the top spot of the podium, but I really cannot sacrifice any points here.